A popular social media post claims that kicking a man's testicles produces 9,000 del of pain, which is supposedly equal to the pain of giving birth to 132 children or breaking 3,200 bones simultaneously. It is true that testicles are highly sensitive and prone to pain due to the abundance of nerve endings they contain. Blunt trauma like a kick can cause intense and immediate discomfort, which typically diminishes relatively rapidly. Nevertheless, no scientific research directly compares the pain inflicted by such an incident to the pain experienced during childbirth. Also, the post states that pain is measured in a unit called del, but in reality, there is no recognized unit of measurement for pain by that name. In the 1940s, a pain assessment system called the Dole scale was established, which utilized a dolorimeter, an instrument designed to gauge pain intensity. It is probable that the viral post could be referring to Dole as del. However, it should be noted that the Dole scale assesses pain on a scale ranging from 1 to 10. Later, scientists started using a 10-point scale to measure pain, with 0 meaning no pain and 10 meaning extreme pain. But the credibility of this system has been called into doubt, and to this day, there remains a lack of a universally accepted and unbiased means to quantify pain. This indicates that the claim of 9,000 del in the viral post lacks credibility and scientific basis. Comparing the pain of childbirth with the pain caused by a kick to a man's testicles is not justified, as both experiences are subjective and vary among individuals. Also, getting kicked in the testicles results in a momentary surge of pain that gradually subsides, whereas labor pain occurs in recurring waves and can persist for several hours. In 2013, ASAP Science investigated the same question, but they were unable to reach a satisfactory conclusion. As there is no scientific study to prove that a testicular blow is more painful than childbirth, and as the figures in the claim are unscientific, this post is fake. Join our YouTube membership program and be a part of the journey of making public data meaningful. And remember, before you hit that forward button, pause.